What he really wanted was to use my face as a tongue depressor.
I'm surprised to hear that.
It was completely inappropriate.
I'm not defending what he did, but you have to understand, we've been out here for a long time. It's difficult to hide your feelings, especially when you work closely with someone you're attracted to.
Oh, that feels wonderful.
Did I hurt you?
No.
Well, then what's wrong?
There's something you don't know about me. Something I have to tell you.
It's all right. I know.
You do? You're not going to tell anyone, are you?
I would never say anything to the crew. It's nothing to be ashamed of.
You lost me. No one's ever been worth more to you than me.
I take it you had no awareness of Annika and my close personal relationship.
Shut up!
Lesbo!